telling Matt Bravo what to do here. And you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here at the WWE. Okay. Right. A like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Another tremendous suplex. And a wicked clothesline. That suplex was picture perfect. And then punch lands hard. Thank you. These athletes seem to have put everything in their favor. So there's no one in their way to manage this. And there is, but now what is it? We're teaching this world of madness there is. You don't think that any folks are going to be a bad one. You can't expect a move. You can't expect a move.
We need to be able to win the tournament.